This is Wing Hong. Previously, I worked in Hong Kong, but I moved to Singapore for almost 2 years now. And I'm taking care of the teleport operations in Singapore, and including the distribution service, as well as RF facility in Singapore. Right now, all the customer facing the issue was how to save the cost, how to make the work be more effective in lower cost solution. And then that's why we need to, per the customer requirement, because we need to customize it, tier one, tier two, tier three, and then per different customer, and then we need to well know what they we need, and then per the budget, we need to make the proper way how to deliver service for them, how to make all the service delivery on time, and then achieve the requirement. Long time we provide this for content wise, we provide this conditional access to help the customer to protect the content, the privacy of the content. And then the other, right now, we have more chance on it because nowadays, the customer delivers the content through the public internet to us, through the streaming. Then there's this security also very important. Then that's why we need to work with the IT support team very closely. Currently, the most of the deployments through the SNG to do the job. And then, but nowadays, we have already migrated some of through the 4G mobile to deliver the live content from the Venice to our facility. 5G with a good quality of the high capacity of the internet connection, that for sure this is a big chance of our SNG deployment. As well as also the customer can use the 5G to enjoy more reachable high quality service. That will be the upcoming chance for the industry as well.